Once again, we've seen an outrageous attempt to terrorize innocent civilians. This is an attack not just on Paris, it's an attack not just on the people of France, but this is an attack on all of humanity and the universal values that we share. We stand prepared and ready to provide whatever assistance that the government and the people of France need to respond. We're going to do whatever it takes to work with the French people and with nations around the world to bring these terrorists to justice and to go after any terrorist networks that go after our people. We don't yet know all the details of what has happened. We have been in contact with French officials to communicate our deepest condolences to the families of those who've been killed, to offer our prayers and thoughts to those who've been wounded. We have offered our full support to them. The situation is still unfolding. I've chosen not to call President Hollande at this time because my expectation is that he's very busy at the moment.
Yo quiero condenar de la manera más enfática esos actos de terrorismo deliberados contra la población civil y expresar desde aquí, desde este evento, desde Villavicencio, desde el Meta, nuestra solidaridad con el pueblo francés, con el presidente Hollande.
Obviously our hearts and thoughts and prayers go out to our French cousins through this dark and terrible time. These terrorist attacks are deeply worrying and obviously unsettling to people around the world. We have offered all of our help and support to the government of France, the people of France at this time, and we'll continue to engage with our allies around the world in ensuring the safety of Canadians and others, both here at home and around the world.
This is a time of great trial and trauma for the people of France, for its government and its security forces. The Australian government extends its deepest condolences to the families and loved ones of those killed in these horrific attacks that have occurred in Paris overnight. This is indeed a Black Friday for France and for the world. We have offered all assistance to the French authorities and we stand in solidarity with the French people in condemning these horrific and devastating attacks.